Yo, back with another update. Surge finally got software written, and I'm able to get the whole rig moving in the Y direction under acceleration forces coming out of the sim, but they were a little too much, and the first round of prototype, I've kind of expected this, but more skookum. Needs to be more skookum. This 3D printed mount for the servos definitely got to go. So we're gonna get out to the shop, make some upgrades, be back at it in a couple hours. Later.